In case you don't see enough of this stuff, Mike.